Leave your opinions in the comment section down below.
Brussels will stay on the highest level of terror alert because of the serious and imminent threat of Paris-style attacks, Belgium's Prime Minister says. Charles Michel added that universities, schools and the metro would stay shut. Brussels has been on lockdown all weekend amid the manhunt for suspected Paris attacker Salah Abdeslam.